dramatic rescue of a woman whose car crashed into a canal. The car became submerged in Mesa, Arizona canals during storms yesterday. Video shows the woman being pulled from the water. Paramedics said she had used an air pocket in the flooded car to stay alive. A witness said a rescuer was reaching into the car to see if anyone was there when the woman suddenly grabbed his wrist, and she is expected to be okay.
Incredible footage.